Chewing gum will lose its flavor on bedrooms overnight. If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it and spike? Can you catch it on your tonsils as you move left or right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Our nation grows as one and sends its honored son up to the White House, yeah, the nation's only White House, to voice their discontent to the president, to ask the bunny burning question that has swept this continent. If tin whistles are made out of tin, what do they make foghorns out of? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils as you heave it left or right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost overnight. You know I love you, honey, and I want to hold you tight. On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night. On the bedpost and a dime is a dime. I'd sing another chorus, but I haven't got the time. On the bedpost.